Hamilton and I welcome back to another Undertale video. Today we are continuing on where we left off, which was we finished off Marathon, and now we're moving on into this. So this is the heart-shaped locket. I'm going to take this because I'm going to need it in case now there's a knife, but I'm going to use that because, well, heart rocket to use. Let's equip it. That means that's that. My defense is now 15. Ago, a human fell into the ruins, injured by its fall. The human called out for help. That's right. Now I'm going to stop reading things. Despite everything, it's still here. The king's son heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Over time, Asriel and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. Then, one day, the human became very ill. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village, but there was nothing we could do. The next day, the human died. Everything he had. He never was struck with it. He was struck. Rehum to hold down him at the tower. With enough salt, we can shatter the barrier. It's not long now. King Asgore will let us go. King Asgore will give us hope. King Asgore will save us all. You should be smiling too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? Last one. You're going to be free. Alright, Sans, what you got to say to me this time? Last time I murdered some of the monsters in the underground just to try and beat the spider. Miss Muffet, I'm going to say Miss Muffet. It's not Miss Muffet, but still. It might be. I don't know. I forget what's the name at this point. So, you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's what then. Now, you will be judged. You will be judged for every action. You will be judged for every EXP you earned. What's EXP? It stands for execution points. A way of quantifying. Big words, tiny brain. The pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your experience points increases, or your execution points increase. When you have enough execution points, your love increases. Love too is that. It stands for level of violence, or a way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you bring yourself to others, you never gain any love. Doesn't mean you're really innocent or naive, just that intense tremendous tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggle or hardships you faced, you strive to the right You refuse to hurt anyone, even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. Does that make sense? Maybe not. Now, you're about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. Know that before you think it's not then the king. Or will it be the king? We don't know what Flowey's gonna do. We don't know what Flowey's thinking. Right, Flowey said that if we can't do it in time, route impassivist. He said he would change the ending a bit so he won't do it like Meg Flowey did it. Then that's it. Original. He said he's gonna do something else. I forgot what it was. I'm not gonna might be wrong this video, but still. Your actions here will determine the refuse to fight, Asgore will take your soul and destroy humanity. But if you kill Asgore and go home, you'll remain trapped underground. What will you do? Well, if I were you, I would have run the town by now. But you didn't get this one, did you? Well, I gave up right then because I had to get rid. one, which we know they're tag teams, excuse me, that's beyond the point. That's beside the point. That's right. You have something called determination. So as long as you hold on, genocide route after this. I'm not facing Sans. Yes, you do face Sans in the genocide route. I am not facing him. Yeah, I passed him. It's right here. Here we are. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are. How can I? Oh. So I've got the fortress. Would you like a cup of tea? I wouldn't mind actually, but you know how it is. Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room. Now tense. I mean, not now tense. How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist. But it's not a visit to the dentist, it's more freaky than that. Are you ready? If you are, if you are not, I understand. I am not ready either. Because I believe Asgore's been watching us, that he's actually thought we've been doing well. I bet Sans is just, before we got these, Sans told the king about us, saying that we're a pacifist child and we haven't had any monsters. So he doesn't want to kill us, but he has to in order to get out of here. Maybe not all humans are bad. Anyway, this is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped on the ground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. Continue or go back. So shall we go back and see what... Well, I think now this is continue. We've done this before. I see. This is it then. Let's go. Ready? Determination. once again. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. And he's destroying my mercy button. Alright, we're already here. It's almost time for me to end, really. Yep. Well, now I know what I'm doing. I need to just beat Asgore. So I think I just need to not kill him. But if I don't fight back, he will kill me. So I'm just gonna go straight to fight. I did again! What's wrong with me? I need to get deep. Oh, what's wrong with me? I'm dead, but am I? I'm already dead, wow. How bad am I? Two videos to record and upload, and I might do another one, which is in a new game I might play. But anyway, that's enough about me. I'll see you later.
So I don't wanna be alone tonight, alone tonight, alone tonight. Can you fight the fight? I need somebody who can take control. I know exactly what I need to do.